I hope that this structure is here because we're on our way to that village.
Me too. Need to get the water flowing to the bucket. Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you.
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Did your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he lost interest or...
Or?
I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
A passageway. That's promising. Remind me how the riddle goes again. Chase the heart of the serpent.
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
Hmm. How far do you think it is to Kwakyaku?
Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say. But the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right. People were here at some point. Let's just hope they still are.
I found something. There might be a way in.
If it's not civilization, I'll wait here by the fire.
To climb to make it across. This gear is early 20th century. Yeah.